Uncle Duster, and thanks to Sonny for setting the show up.